Hello guys and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to find the number of addresses in the network, the first address and the last address. So to find the number of addresses in the network, we have a formula 2 raised to 32 minus n, where n is the number of addresses in the network and the small n represents the prefix, that is 27. So after putting the value in this formula, we get the number of addresses in a network is equal to 32, and to find the first address and the last address, we have to convert this IP address from decimal to binary format. So I have converted here. You can see the binary format of this IP address. Now to find the first address, all you have to do is, as you know, the IP address is of 32 bits. We will minus the prefix that is given, that is 32 minus 27 equal to 5. And now you see you have got this 5. So now we will start counting from the end, and you will count the last 5 bits, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now to find the first address, you have to convert this last 5 bits into 0. Here I have converted it to show you. This is the first address. And for the last address, you have to convert this remaining last 5 bits into 1. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any questions, you can ask in the comment section below. Please make sure you subscribe to my channel. And make sure to like this video. Thank you for watching.